In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to save SW Maps projects. After you have captured your data on the field, how do you save it as a project in SW Map format? And to do this, I will start the project from the scratch and show you how to collect, for example, track, record track, and save it as SW Maps project, which you can see on your phone and also share with anybody. So let's go to our phone screen. I will start from the scratch to show you how to do it. So open the SW Map app. Click on new project. Let's just give it a name. You can give it any name. Let's just call it coordinates, for example. Click on create. Yes, we have created a project called coordinates. So here I am at a junction and I want to walk through this entire road to capture the feature. So to do that, click on rec. Click record track. So here, let's just leave the track name as track 1. Then under description, let's write coordinates. Then the minimum time period between points, let's make it 5 seconds. Yes. Then click on start recording. So the record have started now. Let's close this page. Now I want to be walking along this road, and as I'm walking, I'll be capturing the track or recording the feature, that is the road. If I zoom in to see the road properly, actually I'm walking along the road. So what I want to do is to record this track and save it as project, that is SW Map project. So I'm demonstrating it from scratch to show you how to save your project in SW Map format. Yes, I'm traversing the road. I'll soon reach the end of that very road. I think I should stop here. Let me stop recording here. So to stop recording, click on rec, click record track, and click on stop recording. If I click on that, you can see track recorded. So I can now close this page. So I've recorded the track. If I click on menu bar and come to export, that is to save your project, click on export to save it as SW Maps project. Now here you see a lot of formats. You can see export as shapefile, as CSV, but you want to export as project. So now I've exported it as project, that is SW Map project. You can see it here, SW Maps project exported down below. So if I zoom to layer of the project, click on zoom extent. Yes, this is the project I created, and I have saved it with the project name coordinates. So this is how to save your project as SWMAP projects. So now if I want to verify, let me exit the project. I will now click on my app list, come to file manager, then click on internal storage. Depending on how you set your phone, you see SWMAPs. Here is it. Click on SWMAPs. Click on export. That export file. Yes, you can see it, the first one. That is coordinates.swmz. That is the project we created, and I save as SWMAP project. If I click here, you can see share. So I can share it with a friend who can open it on his own device at the other end. So this is how to save it.